surprisingly took all 3 points. The stalemate in the first half was broken in the second thanks to John Goodman. The second goal was one Fraser Digby will want to forget. He showed too much of the ball to 18-year-old Irishman Mark Kennedy, and he promptly dispatched it into Digby's goal. When Scott was tugged down in the penalty area, Swindon were given hope. Bowden converted the spot kick, but the home record had disappeared.